B flat major, two octaves, hands separate. For your right hand, you can choose to either start the B flat major and end the B flat major with second finger or third finger. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna start with my second finger.